How much Bottlehead boy Kenya Omful Injema allegedly earns at Scandal. The actress has won the heart of many with her art, stage presence, and energy that can be unmatched. Popularly known for her role as Lindive's sister. Omful Injema, in Scandal, the 20-year-old actress has a bright future in the entertainment industry. Bottlehead was born in the year 2001, which makes the year 20 years old as of 2021. She started writing poetry as soon as she could read at the age of 6. She won South Africa's Got Talent at the age of 13, and her poem called Prodigal left an overwhelming impression on the nation. The following year, she released a poetry album called Spoken Word and Music, which bags her an award at the South African Music Awards for Best Traditional Album. She had the chance to perform her poems at the Legacy of Hope Nelson Mandela's Children's Hospital campaign inauguration in New York. Her performance was in line with International Mandela Day. Bottlehead boy Kenya bagged a role in Scandal in the year 2015. She plays Linda Njema's sister. Her role as Omful has raised many eyebrows on her sexuality after she beat up a guy over a girl like a jealous girlfriend. She then obsessed with CJ after a one-night stand, which left fans wondering if Omful was homosexual. However, in real life, the actress is not the type to keep her relationship details private and constantly post pictures of her photographer boyfriend. Bottlehead boy Kenya also doubles up as a dancer, and she works with former Scandal actor Hanguni Ndlovu, a dance instructor. She posts on her Instagram videos of her dancing with other dancers in Hanguni's class. Since we all know that she won South Africa's Got Talent and walked away with a considerable lump sum, many people have wondered how much she earns as Omful on Scandal. Bottlehead boy Kenya makes between $35,000 and $45,000 on Scandal. The figure varies because of the number of scenes and the relevancy of the scenes. Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment.